blind remote viewing sessions, my whiteboard session on this target. I've gone through it a few times. I'm still blind to it. So we're just gonna bring it up to whiteboard. See if we can pull out the big pieces. Have some fun with it, and we'll see what we get. By the way, it's the 28th, Thursday, December, 10:43 a.m. Target number 232-145-691. Okay. So I feel like I am in this kind of rocky desolate kind of environment, cool, damp, rocky. Sense of moisture. So it's kind of my first visual, and you do get visuals in CRV, despite what people from HRV that don't know what they're talking about has to say. So I'm getting this land area. Alright, that seems to be, feels like it's one part of the puzzle. So that's the environment. Another piece. Is this. I often got this thing pitched. Non-surface structure, I want to call it. So I get this feeling of like isolation, all right? So yeah, oftentimes I get this thing projecting something. I don't know if it's looking for something or someone or, but there's there's an idea of response, okay?
To something.
There's some kind of vent. See, this rocky, cold environment. And then you got this UFO structure. Yeah, it feels hard, okay. Alright. What's next? I get the sense of activity. Okay, so I do feel that there's at least one male involved in this, at least. And then there's I feel like there's at least one non-human. So maybe two or three, but I've got this sense of resemblance. Inside something. But I got a feeling of concern. I got a sense of an advocate, okay? Responsive. Okay, so I had these three guys like standing in front of a big open window or a screen or something, but UFO again, or UAP, whatever. It's weird. At times, I feel like there's more than one of these. So, I feel like I feel like there's some kind of interest in the land around here. Can't help that. And to me, it's almost like there's this movement coming in and in and out. Like a cultural significance. So I get a sense of constant observation, but so I'll put this over here, I guess. I don't know what this, and this almost feels like a structure to me, but I don't know, or a structure within a something. Um, a mountain, could be a volcano, could be a pyramid. I don't know, but there's something pointed. It goes down deep. Some kind of sense of familiarity with the land. Response time. Okay. Get like advancement. So what else? I did get a spiral formation at one point. It's all shaped like a top. It's weird. Like, I don't know what this thing is doing, but some kind of aerial something. So sense of like an installation. So what's next? Oftentimes, it's weird. It's like I'm out in orbit sometimes. Oh, resemblance. Resemblance. So I got these non-surface structures. I think that's probably a planetary body. Let's do it for this. Show me what's most noteworthy. I got a disturbance. So something I should mention in the session. So these guys, you know, I AOL'd hybrid. Now, I have remote viewed many non-human subjects, okay? This particular guy or group seems relatively, I mean, I get the sense of like constant surveillance. AOL break, robbery. But these guys seem like they have this like forgiving nature. I don't feel like this is like an aggressive sort of any kind. It just seems like a good sense of like a wealth of knowledge. Just got the impression of gaining assistance. So I forgot this guy. Kind of at the controls here. Of a surveillance system. Surveillance system. Like a defensive, like AOL, like defense measure. The way it seemed like to me was you know, when I say advocate, this guy almost feels like the advocate. Oh, yeah, so I get this feeling of like surrounded, like being surrounded or something. What are you doing here right now? There's like a service or something. Just get the word relinquish. I had the word acquiesce come up. In this session, hopeful comes to mind. Anything else? Okay. Again, resemblance, familiarity. A disinformation campaign. The idea of a stoic presence. Of high elevation. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if this is. Feature. I just can't get this out of my mind.
say something. Tragic. It's tragic about that? So, oh, mass dispersal. I get the sense of, so I don't know if this is, to me that's almost like something's coming out of there. Resemblance. Some kind of like astonishment about this. To this land feature. I keep getting the word relinquish, like the word paramilitary. I keep getting the word advancement. Disturbing nature to this or something? Get a sense of distrust. Okay, so I'm getting a sense of self-serving. I don't know if it's coming from him or maybe it's his attitude towards whoever he's dealing with. Like, what's your purpose here? What's your primary purpose? It's a change. This almost reminds me of like a meeting or something. military operation. So I'm getting this idea of like a reclusive atmosphere, a reclusive environment. What's your relation? Just getting the word stagnant. Responsive. So I'm getting this like, what's the deal? Like I'm getting a sense of like changing tactics. Are you in cahoots with this guy? Again, there's this responsive nature to something here. AOL impacted. Nor gravity, like gravity of the situation, or I feel a sense of deep concern. Okay. Coming from that. So again, to me, I feel like this guy's in blue. Sense of response, action, reserve. Show me what's not working here. Show me what's not working here. Yes. Active status. I get this word paramilitary. Paramilitary action response. Resolve. Response. Big word, response. Territory.
outbreak, like, three separate engagements. Getting word advancement. Resolve. Let's go to the human aspect of this. So I get a sense of like a working relationship. This feeling of provocation. AOL. Interstellar communication. So I'm getting a, to me it feels like a working relationship between two parties. So to me, actually, like, it almost says like this guy has walked up underneath the craft, he's touching it, feeling it. But again, I get this sense of like a response to something. What's happening here? AOL break. Singularity. Yeah, again. Oh, well. Yeah, I had like a drop zone. It's almost like this guy's in awe of this or something.
response. He has feeling of fatigue.
It's kind of strange. It's like almost like somebody's tired of doing this. Destructive act or something. I just kind of feel he's working on something. I don't know what. His back's to me. He's got the word ordinance. AOL, like the perfect plan. I'm getting the sense of like things falling into place here. Getting a sense of preservation, peacekeeping, like a peacekeeping ordinance. But it's weird. Get this destructive act, but AOL War Memorial. Getting this idea of like race, religion. Culture. Alright guys, I think that's all I got. Catch you next time.